Hi guys, we have a machine here, 870, and they said this the pressure gauge doesn't work. This is the pressure gauge. So now I'll try to put my pressure gauge tester. So we have here. Let's find out. Let's press a double shut. Terrible. It's tripped. So let's find out the problem inside. Let's open the machine. Open this machine, you have to remove the tank. I already removed the tank. And there is a screw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You have to remove this cover. 6 underneath, 7. And 8, and there are 2 screws here, 1 and 2. Okay, let's remove this pin hopper and let's start finding out what's the problem inside. Where is the leak? So there is a broken seal that I have to replace. This thing. So this is the inside of the 870 machine. So what I'm gonna do is just to replace all the O-rings. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 O-rings. Okay. I already replaced the 4 O-rings, and let's try to press this double shut. Look at the pressure. It's getting high now. So that's the normal gauge for this one. Let's start. So more leak inside. And the pressure is higher. Thank you for watching.